Okay, here's a spiel trip by Local Spiel back here again, and they finally got the sign up, and it's a different sign than they usually have from all the previous years. Just got my hair cut from that place over there, like by GameStop, and we're gonna go look and see if there's anything different here. So yep, but this is my second time here at this store. This is my local store. It's located in Arlington Heights, and this is a used to be an Old Navy a long time ago, but before they move over at Wayne's Village, we're gonna go there in just a moment to do some more Halloween stuff over there. So yeah, okay. This is one I always go to every Friday, and it looks like they got a little bit of a different setup in the inside, where they have the ghost up, Halloween spirit up in front instead of weather face, so that's interesting. Looks like they got most of that. We got boxes over there. She looks like she's just okay out. And they could have just put Dagger Mike there, and Dabble on the other end, mine. That's why they couldn't put him there. Very weird spot to put him in, but then maybe an empty spot. We should have just put something here. I'm not sure why there were the empty spaces. Oh, look at the doors. I noticed that in the video from yesterday from the Fantasy Fandom.
They used to be there, the doors.
Yeah, they just took out the tiles on the doors. But the CD's on sensor. The bag almost hit me. This is where Dagger Mike is. It should have been on the inside here. They should have just put like the widow there, and then they could have put Marshall Royal there.
They didn't. Move them on here.
Not sure if he's on.
I think he is. Okay.
You got a TV. Let's see, she looks like she's on sun, so she's got to show other people. I'm not sure if she's on, let me see if I can turn her on. Oh, she's on. Oh yeah. Yeah, she's on, but I don't know if she's plugged in. Well, they have a lot of things on sun, so here, really, so it's like, yeah. This is on step pad right here. Look. Why is there a cap sign? I just don't get it. I think this is like, yeah, that's like the world's pogo. Let's see if I can get that today.
Soon you will forget everything.
I wonder what this face is so like. It's like a plastic. She's so whispery. Remember her from 10 years ago? Spirit's 30th anniversary. Scared the shit out of me! I didn't know he's on Samsung, he scared the shit out of me. I don't think they got him on. Okay, I'm gonna try him again one more time, and I see if I can scream like a child. He seems to be on sensor. Did you turn him on, or is he on sensor? Is he sound activated? Let me see if I can get him. There he is. Okay, well, good enough for that. So this is the way you take your pictures. Look, they're gonna have some of these set up towards the end of the season and the themes.
Got some ghost frames. Do not sit.
Where does it say do not sit?
Whenever they put it up there, it says do not sit.
Where?
Whenever they put it up there, they put a sign that says do not sit.
I don't see it anywhere.
It's not on here, but I mean, if they set it up for a demo.
Oh yeah.
Alright.
This one has a new button, this one has the older one, so that's kind of different. A little bit interesting though. Now I'm not sure about that for that thing. Halloween. Alright. They got the new witch here. That's cool. Oh, they got these new packages, you know. They seem too flimsy in the how to display, so. Lucky enough, I got an older model of the Hanging Fans of Ghost last year in the box, because that was easier to display than the newer ones. First time seeing the new ones last year, and they weren't the good ones. Look, scary scene. Oh yeah, they do. I don't like He's these cafe malcos. Why you hold the button? I don't know why you have to do it for the activation, really. Kind of annoying. Same thing with this thing. Copyright. You have to hear enough of that. Okay, that's enough of that. Michael Myers bullshit, so yeah. Candle wrappers. I wonder if these do anything. Maybe they just sweat off. It's kind of like the one I have from 2014, but they're so stubbly, the batteries. Get out of the fogging machine with you here. Look, the black light catches on fire.
Hopefully not this one.
There've been news reports saying that it catches on fire. They got those fancy carts. Yeah. You gotta go over here now. Just walk over here, you know? Just like when you walk by, look. Look at these doors, so it doesn't step right here. See that one? I don't think it's more than... Look at, she jumps far. Still trying to find Martian Warrior, by the way. Maybe a heck of some other box will be popped in this way, but yeah. We're gonna walk over here. Alright. Silly setting. The Buddha Skybones made the thing go on. Let's see what I have over here. Did they have any of the new like sidesteppers that have to travel to clear water for that or something? Why don't they have any? Or do you have to travel to Houston? I think you gotta travel to Houston if you wanna get any of the new stuff. We're gonna be finding out that Justin Wabert's store in Houston. Okay, I guess the next video, next Halloween shopping video, we're traveling to Houston to get some new side steppers and see a Martian Warrior on display. So yeah, maybe we let me travel to Castle Pasadena to see a Heckles on display. Well, who knows if they have it still. I would get that, but why would you pay fucking 70 bucks for that? It's way too much. And there's the zombie babies, they still have it here. Again, 70 bucks is way too much. I think that was a few chains. It's a bat. That's plastic right there. Watch this. It's busy here today, it looks like, so... And the music's very loud, so it will be copyrighted, I suppose. It's hard to hear my voice because the music is so damn loud. So,
don't look on the keychains here. We're gonna have to, when we see the next one, we gotta make sure we snatch it up.
Yeah. Well, you see, it's a hotel room key. They might be giants, yeah.
Yeah, I bought the Haunted Mansion one last year.
Oh, yeah. Well, I didn't know you bought that one.
I bought that last year.
Yeah. See, the camera's having trouble focusing on. Do you have any of the VHS pieces? Well, they have a couple. They have a Corpse Bride, and they have a Trick or Treat. Cool. Maybe I should try getting one someday. I'm not sure, but maybe later in the season we'll have any. Maybe I should get one of these VHS cases someday.
Well, I think we should look to see all the different kinds they have.
Yeah, I guess you will.
There's Trick or Treat and Corpse Bride and Harry Potter.
This one has Corpse Bride and Trick or Treat.
Which one are you mostly interested in?
I haven't decided. I'll have to think about that later. But
Yeah, if there's one you're really interested in, maybe you should check it out.
Yeah.
They don't have the
feature. Okay, so I guess that last stuff for this store, so we're gonna head down next door actually. We're gonna go to Watson Marshalls. That should be fun, so let's go there. I'll leave it in this video too. Oh, by the way, this abandoned Chipotle actually moved down to Blackwood at Holman's, and we're gonna go there in just a moment. And yeah. This is they papered up the walls and everything. There's like a waiver's going outside too. Wasp is just not that way, so we're gonna go see. If we can find anything interesting there, probably at Marshall's too.
Hope. TJ Maxx here?
No, this no. Marshall's is here. TJ Maxx is over by Palatine.
Oh, right. Wasp is here.
Wasp and Marshall's are here. And I think I said I was gonna, I'm not sure if I said this publicly, but I know I was gonna try to go to the Jew over here, but after going to Mariano's yesterday, we saw in that last video, they didn't seem to have too much and it's mostly school supplies, so we're gonna have to wait on Jewel for another few weeks, I suppose, until we get more Halloween out, so yep. I guess we're just skipping Jewel today because we need more time for them to get those stuff out, but yep. Okay, here's Wasp, we're gonna go in right now. It's very hot outside, it's like 90 degrees here, so we're gonna cool down in here. And if there's anything Jimmy, I'm up for it, so let's take a look over here. Just like your home decor supplies, and there's like a big tombstone over here, it looks like. That's the night before Christmas, that's pretty cool. It's like a Jack Skellington one. I'm not sure what that exactly does, but there's some sort of switch in the back, it looks like. Okay, they got some.
I think it's a random mix of stuff, isn't it?
Yeah, random stuff. Like, it's like, these are skull pathway markers. And these are wholesale items, so they'll. Of course, oh, that one works. I think this one's banned, we're so dead. We got a little leaf here with the witch hat on it. I'm not seeing too much here. I know Tuesday morning was right down over here, but they have permanently closed out the store, so no need to go in there. See if they have to be on. So, looks like we got a Sunstar item here. Oh, it's a scarecrow. Looks cheap we made.
The Sunstar?
Yeah. They always have a lot of Sunstar stuff here. You can tell by this button. Yeah, that is very cheesy, man. They reuse the same audio again, just like the pumpkin I stole from. That's very cheesy. Wow. Way to go, Sunstar. They just found another way to make the stuff cheaply made again, and they're charging. What are they charging for? $22. I think that's kind of overpriced for how this is cheaply made, you know?
Actually, it's not, I mean, compared to other brands.
I mean, other places, I guess that is a good price, but,
still, it's kind of. Oh, look at that
gnome. It's a gnome. Okay, this is the aisle that I have here. This wow, so we're gonna go next door to Marshall's now. And right. Hopefully we can find some decent stuff there. Maybe a TV, but I'm not sure about maybe buying nothing because of how big it is and expensive. And we're not taking a look at Frozen stuff next door. I know. I don't know why that's even there, but we're gonna get out of here right now. Get away from that Frozen bullshit. Alrighty, we're finally back in the cool air inside Marshall's. And I think it's much more cool here than it was. So yeah. Alright, see if we can find some decent stuff here. I mean, yesterday was good because we found a lot of decent stuff, but let's see about this one. I already seen stuff over there, so let's go take a look. So it looks like this right there, we actually do see some Jimmy things here. It looks like a lot of stores are getting the Jimmy things, so that's really cool. Yeah, they do have a lot of Jimmy stuff here, so I think all the stores are really getting there. Past years, there's a bunch of stores that didn't have any Jimmy stuff, but I was seeing a lot of Jimmy stuff here, so that's awesome. So, yeah, Marshall's is definitely doing the right thing here now because we're seeing some Jimmy stuff here, but it's pretty much all the stuff we bought, so yeah.
The skeleton boy bought yesterday.
Oh yeah, and unfortunately I don't see that TV here, the techie, it looks like a techie toy, but it's not which TV, I think a witch head is supposed to pop up, but it didn't work at the store I went to yesterday. So, yeah, don't see it here, but maybe we'll walk around and see if they have any.
They got telephones, they got...
Look behind you.
Oh, that's a Martha Stewart.
Martha Stewart, yeah, I think pretty much all the stores got all the good Jimmy stuff, so that's really a good sign for Marshall's. It's the other phone. Yeah, we got that at Wisconsin Dells, TJ Maxx.
Someone waiting.
Got this yesterday. It looks like this one is broken. Look, this one is broken. It's tilted sideways and like disconnected from somewhere. So I luckily they got a good working one yesterday. That one's broken. And then we got this one. I'm not really a big fan of these, so I don't usually get these. And I always like fall down off the shelf and take up so much room for them to dance on. So yeah. They're cool, but they're just taking too much space, and they always fall off, yeah. No, it's not turning them off. It's going to be copyrighted anyway, so. That's rapping my fucking ass off, musically, yeah. This is cool. It's a cool little ghost, and it's got a cool head movement there, right there. It spins around. And then, I bought this last year, I believe. It's a doorbell, a Jimmy doorbell. I don't think I'm going to buy that TV, because it's pretty expensive, and it's really big, and not going to fit in my basement, and, I got this.
The extra room
they don't even have it here. I don't think it's gonna fit with all the extra room I made yesterday with all of this stuff, so yeah. Or maybe, there's candy bowls here. We're gonna go look at those. Don't see any of those dancing. And that radio right there, think that's the only one I have in the entire store, so I'm looking to find a good one. So yeah, I think I have this. I got this. There's a button for this. I don't want to break anything here, so it's like, well, the button's on the side, so like hiding on the back of it. See if I can push it. This one looks pretty good. Oh, now, already, so we're gonna put it back. Oh, they got the Snoopy here, so let's take a look at this. Oh, it's like wobbles around. It's crashing into things here, so we're gonna turn that off. This is the reason why I don't really buy much of these dancing things, because they always take up so much room and always fall off easily and stuff. They are cool.
Flickers.
Maybe if they had more of a sturdy base, then maybe I could buy them, but if they're like falling off and not balancing well, then it's not good to buy them.
It's a chip bowl and shit.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, right there.
Yeah,
so I think Marshalls and TJ Maxx are really doing a good job this year trying to get a lot of dojenry stuff in most stores. So pretty much all the stores are getting into, except for one.
Look,
there's
video games
controller
and a phone.
Yeah.
That's kind of cool.
That is cool. Let's see. Oh, that's my phone. So, okay, well, I think we're done here. So, skipping Jewel once again, because I don't think they have anything just like left school supplies. There's some over here, too. I don't think this is any jemmy stuff, but, I think I hear something from a distance. I don't know where that's coming from, but they always have Halloween stuff scattered all over the whole store. So,
yeah.
Also, I found this randomly like a Halloween dog on the floor. Someone just went, so yeah, I think that's more better because it has more room this way so it doesn't fall over. So, yeah. Alright.
Okay.
Okay, so it's back in the hot air again. It's like so hot outside. So, yeah. So, I think we're skipping a couple of stores. I think we're going to skip Hallmark and Dollar Tree and Party City. We're already skipping Dollar Tree. I think we're skipping Party City and, I think we'll go back there another time. Maybe this Friday when we come back here, we can go there. But, yeah. We're gonna go to Joanne now, which is across the street. That's my local Joanne. I haven't been there for Halloween, so yeah. But I've been to other Joannes, but not my local one across the street. But yeah. Okay, we're gonna go there right now. See you there.